Mr. Jabby, this is my first case of the day, and you've made it interesting. I was going to go have some dinner.
Well, your dinner's cancelled now, son.
I'm currently at Vespucci PD, and we've got a suspect requesting some legal consultation. Are you available?
Yeah, that's fine. Can you send me your location? Because, yeah.
Vest, do you not know where Vespucci PD is?
No.
I'll send you a GPS, alright?
Thank you.
No worries. Right, see you in a bit.
Alright, who's playing this absolute banger? Yeah, these moves ain't dumb. This ain't it. Alright guys, duty calls.
Right, so your client, his name's Jobby Lancashire.
Jobby Lancashire, yeah.
He's been arrested at the minute for dangerous driving, failure to stop for the police, suspicion of an offensive weapon.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We'll go.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm normally going Mission Row.
Are you a new solicitor, like?
Yeah, like a week old.
He's conveniently taking off his wig. Did you know that was a wig?
It was a wig. What?
Yeah, look, he's taking off his wig.
Ah, here he is. Don Caddick. How are you doing, lad?
Oh, you say you're Don Caddick?
No, you're Don Caddick, eh? Yeah.
No, I'm Don Sinclair, bro.
Oh, fuck it. Sorry, lad. These lot were saying you're called Don Caddick.
Yeah, I should get them done for slander, because that's not my name. Yeah. How are you doing, sir?
Cheeky. I'm all right, thanks, lad. I'm all right.
Okay,
it's been a bit of a sticky situation here.
I can imagine. Have you been fed? Are you hungry?
Actually, they've offered me some food, and I don't need any at the minute. So
amazing. We can't have you passing out in jail.
Well, no, it'd be an awful cold case, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it'd be definitely an awful. One of my colleagues died in custody the other day, which is crazy.
Oh wow, crap.
Yes. Yeah, I really don't know. He had like a asthma attack, and then they tried to get him for preventing the course of justice. Next thing, paramedics are there, and then he died.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it's just crazy stuff. Absolutely crazy. Right, I'm just looking at the stuff now, officer.
So, Jabby's been arrested for dangerous driving.
Yep.
Failure to stop for the police.
Yep.
Assault on an emergency worker. Okay. And suspicion of an offensive weapon.
Yep.
What's a theft? Don't get a theft.
Is he in the driver's seat?
Right, yeah. So I'm just having a look at it now, yeah.
It was the same car that you tried to pull over. It's literally the same car. Like, the license plate and everything. And I added it to the watch list.
Oh, Paul's getting criminal damage. Yeah, he's been watched for criminal damage.
Criminal damage, ooh.
It was the fact that he rammed into an NHS worker.
Oh, that's never great, is it?
There are usually NHS sort of limits, so that's quite... Oh boy, what's going on in Impolito? Gotta stay away from there.
So, how long are you looking to give him?
Unknown at this time, due to some offences being under suspicion, his necessity for arrest, well, one of them, was to prompt an effective investigation by means of a tape-recorded interview.
Mm-hmm.
So we can't really give it a sentence at the minute.
You looking to see the interview today?
Yes.
Cool, let me have a word with my client and then, yeah, we'll see. And then we can go down and do the interview.
Yeah, no worries, bud. Cool. I'm going to have to get some time to prepare it all, so take your time for it.
All right, no worries.
Oh boy, there's so many packs. Yeah, that's what.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
First of all, are you whispering? Because we need to try and keep this as
quiet. I am with these fucking snitches.
I hear it. Okay.
They're trying to take me in for an interview. I think they are, aren't they?
Yeah. Okay. So, first of all, can I just get your name, please?
Jabby Lancashire.
Jabby. So that's J-A-B-B-I?
No, J-A-B-I.
Yeah, Jabby. Yep.
Lancashire, like the county. L-A-N-C-A-S-H-I-R-E.
Jabby, just to let you know, I'm under arrest, under suspicion of criminal damage. Okay.
What?
It's going to be criminal damage times two.
White
okay, spice. Grounds of that is that you are seen right next to a camera which has been recorded. It's been reported that it was cut. And on your
a fucking leg to stand on, Cooper.
Is there any evidence?
You've not got a leg to fucking stand on, lad.
Is there any evidence for
I do, I'm that? Standing on too, what?
Yeah, you fucking won't be if you carry on. Sorry.
Yeah, is there any officer, is there any evidence for this new add-on? You said he's seen cutting the camera. Or was that in the video?
It's still being all worked on, Matt.
Okay, once you have it, can I see it just to confirm if this alleged crime is right or not?
Okay. One of his necessities, just to let you know, was to prompt an effective investigation by means of a tape-recorded interview. And all evidence that's going to be presented will be presented in that interview, just to make it PACE compliant.
Okay. All right.
Cool. Okay.
No worries. Thanks. Good. Mr. Jabby. This is my first case of the day, and you've made it interesting. I was going to go have some dinner.
Oh, your dinner's cancelled now, son.
Yeah, it definitely is cancelled.
So basically, listen, the first thing is, they're trying to do me on robbing the pharmacy, I think.
I haven't got anything on robbery. They're trying to get you for dangerous driving, failure to stop, having a weapon, theft, assault on a medical worker, so criminal damage.
The theft is to do with the pharmacy. Granted, the alarm went off when I was in there. But he didn't see me tampering with anything. Walked out as the alarm was going off. I had nothing on me from the pharmacy.
Okay, so hopefully they don't have any kind of prints or anything. So say, need prints.
Yeah, I don't think they will have gloves on.
Okay,
I didn't touch anything. It was just a coincidence.
As long as you tell me the truth, I will give you the best advice possible. So if you done it and you was wearing gloves, I guess you never done it.
I was fiddling with it.
Okay, well,
but I didn't actually break into it.
Okay, so you didn't actually get anything?
I didn't get anything, no.
Okay, cool. So this is alleged. Cool, like that.
Cutting cameras. Yes, I was cutting speed cameras. Turned up while I was sat in the car.
So you was cutting speed cameras. It depends if they've caught you doing that. So right now it's alleged.
No, I was sat in the car when he turned up.
Okay, so we
need... Ready to go.
Okay, was you wearing gloves when you was doing this?
Yep.
Okay. Why was you cutting the speed cameras out of interest?
Because I'm not funding their Christmas parties.
I love that. Okay. Right, so we've got theft we can question. We got the criminal damage. We need evidence. Okay, so the dangerous driving and failure to stop, I'm guessing we can't really... Let me actually check the video evidence again.
I wasn't really... The car broke down. I wasn't driving that fast or for that long, so...
I'm just going to look at the evidence they sent me. To be honest, this doesn't sound like it's going to be that difficult of a case, really, which is the wildest thing.
The most important thing is that I don't get any points on my license.
That you don't get what?
Points on my license.
So that is the most important thing to you in today's... Cool. How much points have you got on your license so far?
I think I've got 11.
So you're going to get struck off if you basically don't get this right?
Well, I don't think they'll give me that. I don't know how many they'll give me. You get 20 points, don't you, I think?
Potentially. So what is your... So I haven't finished with everything. But what is your best case scenario of today?
No points, really. That's the main thing.
Okay, so if you have to end up paying a fine or...
You know what, something. I'd rather not have a fine either. I'd rather go and get a nice little bed inside. But I don't want... We'll have to see what the fine is.
So I'm just going to look at this this evidence again. Let me actually see what happened.
I didn't actually pull the knife out. I need it for a job, you know.
Okay, so they saw you. Are you in the black car, right?
Yeah.
The Ferrari, okay.
What are you looking at, the pharmacy or?
I believe it's the pharmacy.
All right, well that's the difference. He's just tagged that onto this situation.
It's like a green place. Pops.
Yeah, it's the pharmacy.
Okay, cool. So you've seen you come out.
I wouldn't even worry about.
Wearing gloves, okay, cool. You get into your car. So I'm just watching just to see how everything folds out. They're getting evidence together, so we got time anyway. They asked you to pull over, you said no. They told you they'll taser you. Your mates came.
No, I don't even know those guys, by the way. That was just good luck.
Oh, okay. I mean, there's good luck, and this seems like... Okay, he crashed into you. Okay, so went west there. Officer crashed into his client.
Yeah, fucking dangerous drive.
Crashed into client. So I'm just making notes of all these things. It's just good to bring up when we're doing the evidence. So he tried to lie about driving into you. Okay, let's note that down. Lied about crashing into client. Okay, we love that. And this is all on body cam.
Shit,
as well.
Bed, sorry.
Sorry, you're good.
Xbox, so I just get a bit agitated sometimes.
Oh, then he crashed into you again, and a third time.
Oh, he's fucking right. He's aggressive.
Okay, so...
As a side note, this boy tasered me yesterday in court.
Okay. And then he drove off. Okay, so... I am.
Failed to stop. He failed to stop.
I'm just really confused at what happened. Okay, cool. Let's have a look.
I mean, if you're just looking at what's purely on the video, I walk out of a pharmacy and then he crashes into me and drives off.
Yeah, I'm just trying to ascertain if he actually crashed into you or if it was one of your friends, not friends. I can't tell. I think it was one of your friends that crashed into him the first time, to be honest.
Yeah, but not the second or third time.
Cool, so we get him for times two. Cool, so what this tape actually shows me is that...
It's fuck all.
Yeah, it just seems like you've come out of the store. Officers obviously told you to... I didn't even listen to the sound, really, because I don't really think it's important. He's told you to pull over. You've said no. I don't know how they've got an assault on a worker, because I didn't see an assault there. Not unless there's more...
I think that's in the other guy's... there's more evidence. That's a separate situation.
Okay, cool. So I think for this one, the robbery, I believe you just went into the store to... Well, tell me what happened.
Basically, I was buying a bandage. The alarm started going off.
Okay, so you cut yourself earlier in the day, I'm guessing.
Yeah. Well, no, I dislocated my shoulder yesterday, so I was just buying some painkillers, sorry.
Okay, so you was buying some painkillers. Okay, fine. He's coming out. Why was you wearing gloves?
Because it's fucking cold, man.
Okay, well, I have no problem with that. That sounds very reasonable. Yeah, unless there's no prints. Well, he's wearing gloves, so they're... Wouldn't be anything there anyway. Criminal damage. Well, I'm still waiting for the
switch.
So what we'll do once we go into the interview room, based on what the evidence is, we'll mostly have a conversation afterwards just to kind of position what we can and can't do. But until we know what they've got, I can't really tell you what to say or what not to say.
Okay.
Yeah, if you're confused on anything or something doesn't make sense to you, just say you need to have a word with your solicitor and we'll have a conversation about it. Also, this dangerous driving and failure to stop, is that also in regards to the second...
The second one, yeah.
Okay, cool. So let me just put... You just want no points. Okay. Hey, listen,
I'm just going to take 2 minutes rest on this bench here. Just be 2 minutes, all right? I'm just going to have a little sit down.
Yeah, that's fine. Right, I'm just going to speak to the officers. I'm guessing you guys are still working your magic.
Yeah, apologies. There's quite a lot of... It's a bit of a messy crazy situation, night. So we need to get loads of body videos from different point of views, all that stuff.
Okay, cool. Well, yeah, I'll just wait for that. From what I've ascertained from my client, these are two separate... Well, it's all together, but it's two separate incidents, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Cool.
At the minute, what he's been charged for is all in the one incident.
Okay, but yeah, it's just different body cams and stuff that needs to be grabbed.
Yeah, so what we're going to do now is we're going to drop failure to stop, okay?
Yep.
At the minute, the charges are dangerous driving, crim damage times two.
Yep.
Assault an emergency worker.
Yep.
And suspicion of offensive weapon.
Suspicion? So a Bage is having a weapon. Yeah, okay, cool.
What?
No, so that all sounds good. So we're just waiting for the evidence for the rest of the stuff, right?
Yeah, and it'll all be presented in the interview.